the Jaclyn Hill palette. This is going to be my first time using this palette, and oh, shades are so gorgeous. I just love it so much. I don't really know what kind of look I'm going to be doing today, so I'm just going to play with the eyeshadows and I'll see what look I create today. I'm just going to start going in with my crease, and the two colors I am using for my crease are going to be these two right here. I don't know the names, so they're these two right here. So let's see. I'm grabbing a little bit and just starting off with my crease. And I always like to start off with my eyes first, because sometimes if there's like a fallout or something, I don't like it when it ruins my concealer or anything like that. So to avoid that, I'm just going to start off with the eyes. Sometimes I do start off with the face, it just depends. Today I think I'm going for a cut crease. What I like to do is I kind of do have a little bit of hooded eyes, so when I do a cut crease you can't really tell because I really don't have a lot of lid space, but that's totally fine. With makeup you can achieve anything, bigger eyes, bigger lips, anything. So what I'm gonna do is I like to drag the eyeshadow more, usually more up, where my crease is. My crease is right here, but I like to drag the eyeshadow a little bit more up, usually by my brow bone right here. And that would just make my eyes pop a little bit more than if I would just leave it right here on the crease. And so that is so when I cut the crease, I can have more lid space than I usually would if I didn't do that. The next thing I'm gonna do is grab this eyeshadow right here and blend it on my crease. After I'm done with that, I did say I was gonna do a cut crease, and I think I'm going to do a pop of color. So for the crease, I am going to be cutting it. And when I like to cut my crease, I like to get a very small defined brush. I am going to be using this one right here, and it has no name on it, so just a small brush like this so I can really be defined when I cut my crease and put it where I actually want the color to be. And for the concealer, I am going to be using Naked Skin, Urban Decay Naked Skin Concealer, and the shade Medium Light. And I am going to be cutting the crease just like that. Going to wing out the concealer as a eyeliner. I'm just gonna keep it like that. That's the look I'm going for. So now that I am done cutting the crease, I am going to go for a pop of color in this tutorial, and I am going to be using this right here. I really want to try it out for this makeup tutorial, and yeah, we'll see how it goes. So I'm gonna pop that on my lids. And how this is a very shimmery shimmery eyeshadow. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to grab this little brush right here, and this is an Avon concealer brush. Like, it's a very shimmery eyeshadow. What I'm gonna do is wet my brush a little bit so I can pick up the eyeshadow without no problem, and I'm gonna start applying it on the lid. Wow, do you guys see that? I love it. Now I'm picking up a little bit more, and I'm going to do it on the other eye. Oh, so it won't be chalky or too much. I'm just sliding the product like this. And on the areas that I see that I need a little bit more, I just tap on it like this. So it can be a little bit more intense. Now that I'm all done with the eyeshadow, here comes my favorite part, and that is the eyeliner. Same way as I always do. I like to drag it out and then back it. So we're almost done with this makeup look. The lipstick that I'm going to be wearing today is the NYX Ink Bar Show. It's this pretty dusty rose color. I really love it. This makeup look, it came out so pretty. It came out better than I pictured it in my head. I really love the pop of color, how the eyelashes look. It was my first time using the Jaclyn Hill palette, and this palette's so gorgeous. It has a lot of beautiful colors, especially like the holidays are coming. This is such a beautiful palette for that. It has the dark kind of holiday colors, and I also love this side. It's more on the fall side, and fall is here, so those are some perfect colors for it, and also for like summer. I was very impressed with the eyeshadows. My eyeshadow has increased or anything like that, and this blue is such a pigmented color. I was so surprised by it. I love when you swatch a color on your wrist and it gives you the same payoff on your eyelids. That's really hard to find out there, but this palette did just that. And I am super happy with this look. Just want to thank you guys for watching. If you guys haven't subscribed, make sure you guys go do so. And you thumbs this video up for more videos just like this. We would really appreciate it. And I will see you in my next video. Bye!